telling us before the game, two keys. We have to limit our turnovers. They were terrible in game two, and we have to get second chance points.
And there are two second chance points for Maya Moore. Maya Moore playing with two personals. Howard, what a feed down court from Lindsey Whalen. She couldn't have placed it any better. Cruz finds Howard rolling to the rim and finishing. Beautiful touch off the window. Augustus muscles in, but pulled the string. It's flipped home, though, from guess who, Natasha Howard. In this game, as Moore comes up with a steal, two on one with Howard, gives it back to Moore for two. Perkins just whirly-birded it up and never really had a look. But now Moore on the steal, puts it home.